trouble. Tries to get it away. It's going to be ruled. But we're playing like it's a fumble. As that is Donald running with it. The officials have thrown a flag. As there's a scuffle on the sideline. Sean McVay in the middle of it, trying to break it apart.
Well, there's two things here. One, it's going to be a pass, but it's going to be an intentional grounding if they really look at it closely. So it's not going to be a fumble. So you're going to see him move up. And right here, he's in that pocket, throws it to nobody. It's a pass, so it won't be a fumble. Then there's going to be the penalty, the late hit on Seattle, on Donald, and then another one on Donald coming back to him.
What's interesting, Tony, is they never, like, you certainly thought right away it was an incomplete.